I'm Ozzie Mora, and you're watching A Profiles with Ozzie Mora Quick Hit. I recently was able to catch up with two wonderful actores, Mauricio Ochman y Fernanda Castillo. You might recognize them from various Spanish soap operas, noveleras, como yo. These two star in the upcoming movie, Ya Veremos. This movie illustrates the love parents have for their children and the extensive lengths we go through in devotion to them.
Es una película que rescata los valores de la familia, que te habla de voltear a ver a los hijos, de voltear a ver a la pareja, a los seres que amamos, a no esperar a que suceda una tragedia para realmente darle calidad de tiempo a los seres que amas, ¿no?
Santi is a little boy who's dealing with the separation of his parents, who are played by Mauricio y Fernanda. When the three learn that Santi has a medical condition that could jeopardize his eyesight, Santi's father encourages him to make a list of places and things he wants to see and do before losing his sight completely. Santi immediately obliges with an elaborate list, but with one condition. The estranged couple must come together to help fulfill his dreams.
And this little guy, Nano, Santi, he was amazing with us. He like invited us to play, really to play all the time during the movie, and it was great like to refresh ourselves as actors and work with him.
Ya Veremos had its opening weekend in Mexico, winning the box office over Mission Impossible Repercussion. Over 1 million people have already seen Ya Veremos. Mauricio y Fernanda are some of the few Latino actores that have been able to navigate roles successfully in cinema, theater, y novelas. So if you're an aspiring actor or artist, this is what Fer and Mauricio suggest for you to do.
No todos los actores hacen cine, teatro y televisión, o no se les presentan las oportunidades, o no las buscan, o no sé. Pero el que nosotros podamos navegar esas tres aguas, creo que para un actor, ese sería como mi mayor consejo de tratar de hacer cine, teatro y televisión, porque son lenguajes completamente distintos y te dan cosas distintas como actor. Y en la vida es follow your dreams. I mean, no matter what, you have to go for what you're passionate about and what you love.
The biggest takeaway from the movie, don't wait, just do.
Siempre decimos, mañana le llamo, mañana le digo, mañana le expreso lo que siento. Y es una película que te invita a decir, hoy lo hago porque mañana yo no sé si voy a poder siquiera verte.
Ya Veremos comes out in theaters stateside August 31st. For more profiles with Ozzie Mora, make sure you follow all my social media handles down below. I'm Ozzie Mora. What's your pill?